And don't you love having such a young audience? That's the way it is for Alex too. It's the only way to really stay vital and out there is that your audience is, but it crosses a large swath of ages too. You've got the old timers as well. That's what you want, is the greatest range you can, across male and female, across all. Now it's across racial divides too, I feel, you know. We're seeing more and more.